Okay, so now we're going to bring on Jazz 2. This is the beginner group. So can you give a round of applause for coming off your stage? I'd also like to point out a couple of, actually more than a couple. Looks like we've got three folks here that are come to us this evening and work with the group. It's a challenge to do things by myself, but it's always a blessing to have other people help out. So could you please give a warm welcome to Mrs. Christine Cook on piano. And jumping back there in the rhythm section, he's come to us from the farm and kind of brought out his bass guitar, Mr. Steve Weiser on bass guitar. All right, so this is their first time, and you know, they're probably a little nervous, so like I said, more applause and, you know, hoop and holler, that'll make them feel really comfortable. So ladies and gentlemen, I present to you tonight, this will be like our junior high jazz band for this evening. We're going to do an Irving Berlin piece that's been around for years. I think even Bing Crosby did this. This is a little different rendition of White Christmas. We're going to do a little bit different version of Frosty, And this is always a hard thing to do, is to do swing. Very challenging to do. So I said, okay guys, we need to try to do this. You are a jazz band. So our next and final selection for this band will be Frosty. Transition a little bit, going from the jazz band to concert band.